grace and mercy that we are not consumed. Sadia chere konkone ekan. There's new thing every morning. Ene eye da nyankopon sisi ede amami no mie no. Na ye de aseda ani aye ye beba nyame onkonkron. E sabra ye koda ye kete so no. O nyankopon asa nyane ye mbie wo. Na ya saba nkomo. Ede na efe ese urade nyankopon ama ye home ye da so ti ase ne ye wu ye boni mu. Urade nyankopon ani ye dana se. Kame ho enano peyi na me no mie no ye raise our tongue. Na yema onyankopon ente yene na onyankopon enye ye bisade emfama ye wachro ewo na asemu se mebeye niam afoforo ediamo ho. I'm coming to do a new thing in your life, and can't you see nyankopon na ka kire osi entimu hunu ana se mebeye niam afoforo ediamo me minim ye na mo judie o Kristo Yesu mu se enne da ediye ne di atwem ekɔ de dam anim ene dɔso sana mi tu sana mo no wonso tu sana mo no abra ye be bo a prayer of restoration, and the Lord will restore every good thing obone fo de ne nsa ade atoso no ye de amao ye dan nyankopon ase ne sene de anim nyam. Before that no me pese me no mie no nyina ye kɔ ye nkotodwanim ana se okɔ nkotodwanim na ye nyina ye bo empire ka kyerɛ urade nyankopon according to the book of 2 Chronicles chapter 33 and verse 11 to 13. Me kan o ade achro. Na Bible said there was a man called Manasseh of free eye Judah abusuemo. Na Manasseh ya boni said ya minu mie ni ya boni onyankopo anim. Wa chro urade asem se hey ye janum ena ya boni na waso twen ena ba yen so. Na Manasseh ya boni na onyankopon kasa kire no. Be Manasseh entie sadia me no mie no nso onyankopon kasa kire ye. Yesu ye entie enu ntie pese wo bom pa ye firi wa koma mu. Na Bible so no onyankopon ma kwan me ye be fa Manasseh ade ne ko Assyria. Na Assyria ye ne be fa Manasseh de ne koy. No mo te kire ne nan ene ne nsa de gu na chi. Now, Bram Manasseh, a woman said, why you and Yanko Pombone? The Bible said in verse 12 to 13, and when he was affliction, he besought the Lord his God and humbled himself greatly before the God of his fathers and prayed unto him. And he was entreated by him and heard his supplication and brought him again to Jerusalem into his kingdom. Then Manasseh knew that the Lord, he was God. Alright, yes, yes, throw me your bo. So brat ya for ya ya de bon ya for. Ya nim ya wonso hwe awrade. Ya ni nam te sani fra for. Kristo mi nua ba ni mi nua ba me ya mi no mo bom pa ye. Mi ni mi fie for ni asafo mi wo mu nyina e bom pa ye sre. I said, Manasseh ni ba ne won se wa ye wu nyankopon boni. The Bible say na we radi wu ne mo body ne boni e che no. Father God, we humble ourselves, O Lord, with a supplication prayer. Ye ka cho se radi fa ye boni e che ye. Say ye no tena se ye ye ntimi nu monkro. E radi ye boni e dɔso e wo ye nim. Enu nti ye sra wo mo boni wa dɔ ye dɔso. Lord Jesus Christ, forgive us our sin, O Lord, and purify us, O Lord Jesus. Boni bia na ya no aye ya jine ni akuma aye bia ye tu ye na eko boni mu. Awurade Nyankopon wuni mo bo. Ni abusuafo, ni asafo ma. Awurade ye sra wo se de wa do ye no wo mo bro etie. Lord Jesus, have mercy, O Lord. Awurade fa ye mfon so ne boni nyina etie ye. Wachere se ye janoma ye bone ne wansu chie ene eba ye nso. Wana anwa kachere se ye papa mpotumi ye ntuma gufi owe ni mu. Everybody wasem kachere the book of the book of Isaiah chapter 1 and verse 18. Everybody. Wanuma sem se umre ma ye ni. Na se bone ti se demra hankra na obe uro amena ye se si chirema. Everybody uro mani nye se si chirema. Uro mani nye se si chirema. Fa moja etsi ye ho. Everybody should be able to get your day or won't call on him. If we are singing, I want to check that. Now, no, so catch it in the book of Romans chapter 3 and verse 23. in the book of Romans chapter 6 and verse 23. Nimi ani nyina wo jira so ka kire ye. Aboni ebekum aboni fo awrade. Na ye wo awrade na nkopon na ma ye da enkwa. Yesero. Ba bibia na ye duro aboni wo bia fa ye mboni cheye. Sani ebe ye ye mpa ebo enye dede o wasumu. Nya nkopon. Wini ye nyina ye mobo. Ye da wase awrade nya nkopon. Saudi and Bonnie at Yachay. The Maudin so. Yes, Saudi and Munyam Saudi and Bonnie at Yachay. The Bible say, Nebuchadnezzar said, Ya ye ye de Mau. Yet ya ye ye and I say, you never met Radin Yankopon. Yet in Tuntumba met Radin Yankopon. A brown dear qua exile. A brown dear qua into captivity. They had him by a one swano. They had him by Fiano. According to the book of Daniel chapter 4 and verse 37. Now I Nebuchadnezzar praise and exalt under the king of heaven. All whose work are truth and his ways judgment. And those that walk in pride, he is able to abase. Nebuchadnezzar will say, why you are born and son had record that exile. Already into what in the book of Nezabethia. No, sir, say you are here. Me not of when you never you are here. You best son yanko upon the enemy. Every man yanko upon the so. Every so why you be at your maya. No, who my brother not do ye a do so at the maya. You call that is a wufo. No, born for chain crante. No, what would I do yanko upon a small above for conquer. Mumbako at the maya. When I ye yen and I see and call and for mo, when I slan yen when your man come on, doing with your you dear your ass of a ruddy, your mouth dean so near so the end when yamo, your cassa was so now brad yen yen also, and no one ya hino hine, and your rama ren yan copon on a craft for 2 million edja. Come and receive your glory, O Lord. Receive your glory, receive your honor, O Lord. Akasa ye ye nkoma odi ye free akoma munyina akasa bejewa ye 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 free adwiru munyina akasa bejewu nsira ye free akoma munyina akasa wrade wona ye ye ene ntontoma esawo oni ye dia konens wentimi ye di oso ye nsu ono ye ye ntino omohwehwe ase asafre wrade enu nti ye dia no fofone yakoma munyina akasa wrade nyankopo ye wona waye. Oh Lord, receive your honor. Already, Jehovah, you want it. You deserve it, oh Lord. But why are you doing me no mercy? Why am I doing me no mercy? What shall me cry so? Why am I born for now for my hand? I'm an essay. Now that me born, and yet shame now can I me do any income anymore? Now that what should me do? I won't come anymore. And until me cast money, yo, as a Friday, when you are doing me, Misra. On Concro, I did more Bibia or Tiamie. What you know, I said, Mister, you miss her, not about my yay. You mum, not baby yay. I'd rather bra, you miss her on Concro. Yes, sir, my name say Yakuma Winama. My name say Yajinuma. Baby Biana, or Bonnet for fun in the moon, no, my Concro, Matana Yakuma. My Amma Boye, then say Yama, our Christo Yosidimo. Matana Yakuma. Na no kachere yesa wujira community already ehu hia so begina yakoma achi ye peso betira akoma ni mo. We avail ourselves, Lord. Yes, sir, so betira yakoma mu asafurade me nyina chire betira akoma ni mo enyu won konkran firi yeso betira yakoma mu babua yem ye ntua na mo esefota wo mu right. Yesu, the kingdom of God, according to the book of Acts chapter 6, Acts chapter 1 and verse 6, Bible said, and when therefore were come together, they asked of him, saying, Lord, would I at the time restore again the kingdom to Israel? We are the children of Israel, Father, in case our name has been wiped from the book of life. And I said, one for Indian Amaya. Yes, sir, we are mobo. For Indian Amaya. Wahinia free sura aba. Wahinia abadiamo ma. And rather restore the kingdom of God to our life. upon the 4 days, so and your chair. Rather, was say Indian and Matsi said the Indian Unu. The man Indian Baba Tanya Kumemu. Now, was say Indian Awayamu. Nashian for the Bissau, sir. The Ben now, dear Indian Bamaye. As a for Radifa Indian Maye. Restore, oh Lord Jesus. Restore your kingdom, oh Lord Jesus. Rather, restore your kingdom to our life. Father, remember us, oh God, as you remember David, as you remember Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Father, remember us, me and my family. Remember me, oh Lord. Father, come me every day. Come wa inye mo. Said the nan no abrante ni bisa wo. No kase every day, come me. Oh, every day, come wa inye mo. Restore your kingdom. Restore my family, your kingdom. Restore the church to time ministry, your kingdom. Restore anyone beyond our team, their kingdom. Every day, yes, so we are about. So, you're one in the which I am different and quite anymore. Every day, you're going to restore the kingdom. Oh, yes, so what did Nebuchadnezzar say, baby? Now, the Manasseh say, baby, you are. Every day, you're going to restore the kingdom. Oh Lord Jesus, restore our kingdom. Everybody, I'm here and hold my arm. So they work out the book of John 14. So we see some baby part of the Maya. You need to hear say you ain't in our control. So we see some of the Maya. Everybody say in case say you die and in common him. Everybody restore. Who me no matter who say you know my boy. Who me no matter for me you know my boy. Let restore our kingdom for Maya. Restore our humbleness, restore our meekness, according to the book of Galatians chapter 6 and verse 1, Lord. Bible said, brethren, if a man be overtaken in a fault, you which are spiritual, restore such an one in the spirit of meekness concerning thyself, lest thou also be tempted, O Lord. Father, restore my humbleness, O God Almighty. Every day, restore my own brassier every day. Our brassier, no one, you and me say, you're my brother. Son, I may say, dear man, you want to hear me in your worship here. Every day, you're going to restore the spirit of meekness. Restore the spirit of humbleness, O Lord. Restore it for me according to the book of Galatians chapter 6 and verse 1. Everybody, me, yo, my brother, what do you say? Bible say, yes, show and yes, show according to the book of Matthew 11 and verse 28 to 29. Now, what Jonah, what brother, wants say? Everybody, young couple. I pray the Lord restore, oh God. Restore the spirit of meekness, oh Lord. Restore the spirit of humbleness, oh Lord. I cry unto you, Lord Jesus, have mercy. I rather restore the spirit of meekness. If I say me brave one see you anymore, if I say me joy anymore, I say ready with your mama boy. Bible say, oh brave for say. Now the brave one say no man so. Oh Lord Jesus, me dem a come and you know this say one sa. Me dem a dream you know say one sa. Mere me kase jina se wonsa sana do fue entie mi evrade so bi tie mi na se evrade homa so e hanwa. Oh Lord Jesus, we pray se evrade restore them. Father, restore them. Father, restore them. Awo brasie no ajuo ene ye hia awo ya se tire mu evrade yakopo wuru mama bo se de wato ye tie e wi ase nyina won twetwe da ye fo ya akwai a ense. Then so many says, "I'm ready, young couple." So what you ma? I'm ready, baby. What you? I'm ready. What now, ma? I'm brassier. Now, now, more joy. I'm ready. I'm be bien. Now, what you me? Now, ante ahanwa. I'm ready, young couple. We need more bob. So the book of the book of Galatians, chapter 6 and verse 1. Oh Father God, restore our meekness, O Lord. Restore our humbleness, O Lord Jesus. Restore to us, God Almighty. We want to walk with you. The Bible said in the book of Ezekiel, the Bible said, but if one man wants to your hand tie, the one who didn't have come for one penny, what I said, the devil will never enter into your sanctuary. Father, indeed, if we have a spirit of pride and arrogance, We will never enter into your sanctuary. I pray, Father, have mercy. Have mercy. Bible says Nebuchadnezzar exalted himself to become a great king. But the word I do is sooner than I wouldn't be back home. And I can say, no, you will never allow it to happen in your face. Not in Nebuchadnezzar, Ekon Kwasubu. For 7 years, Okodan Uremune Mwa and Edidi Bomo. Everybody said, yeah, come on, Daniel Hantaya. So, yeah, come on, Daniel Hantaya. Everybody, yeah, come on, Tete. Then, Judy, go. If you say, well, we're at the witch in a hand time for. I pray according to the book of Job, chapter 20 and verse 15. Father God, we praise our riches and our virtues, our power. Say, oh, burning for the insult to Sua. And that is so, burning for the insult to many men, so. So, but if I didn't start to be serious, so, but if I didn't mean a minipa, and why yes, to Christo Nazarimo, and I didn't want for me timbra, and why yes, to Christo Demo, Maham for me timbra, and why yes, to Christo Demo, Maham for me timbra. According to Job 20:15, about if we be a now, 1 minute, Sira, 1 minute, here, dear. Restore it to me in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Restore it to me in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. As I command the day and the morning, that any virtue, the power, my riches that have been swallowed by the enemy, let the power of God force you to vomit once again in the name of Jesus Christ. Vomit once again in the name of Jesus Christ. Minsira bia na mo de monsato so mi yedie bia na mo de monsato so ene de u be fidi abawa yesu kristo di mo mo be fidi abawa yesu kristo di mo mo be fidi abawa yesu kristo di mo o don sato minsira so enough is enough ene de eye mi die die ene de eye mi nkoso. And then there you mean Sira, and then there you mean Nimonyam. I give you a more family, and where yes, to Christo Demo, I restore it back in the name of Jesus Christ. You will be a minute out to the year from you. You will be a tenaso, Muntio Nyanko Pansem. Let the name of Jesus force you to vomit my blessing, force you to vomit my virtue, force you to vomit my power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I take the keys of today. I take the keys of today. And I command the morning that my blessings and my favor will come back to me in the name of Jesus Christ. Wherever that my blessing has been hidden, come back to me in the name of Jesus Christ. Come back to me in the name of Jesus Christ. Come back to me in the name of Jesus Christ. It belongs to me. I receive it back by the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Father God, restore my marriage. In case someone's marriage is dissolving, in case someone's marriage has turned into punching bag, I pray that by the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the book of Genesis chapter 20 and verse 7, the Bible said, now therefore restore the man's his life, his wife. Restore the man his wife. Herodi Jesus said, my warrior mo, I am busy basa. I pray for restoration in the name of Jesus Christ. So bia sitinamo, o bia warrior nkoya, e wa Jesus Christo nimo, me sra wadi nyankopo, e bia awarrior puno, e nije wa warrior mo. So bonne fodi ne sa to yere so, o bonne fodi ne sa to kunu so, e wa Jesus Christo nimo. I restore your marriage in the name of Jesus. I restore your marriage in the mighty name of Jesus. I restore it. Ya warrior ye. So nyamia wa suno brade nyina so. I take the keys and I restore your marriage. In case your marriage has been locked, in case there's nothing called happiness in your marriage, I pray in the name of Jesus, by the authority that given to me, to open, to unlock and untie you in the name of Jesus. Receive back your marriage in the name of Jesus. Receive the happiness in your marriage in the name of Jesus Christ. You, the enemy, you will never overcome this person. The Bible said in the book of Genesis chapter 42 and verse 25, the Lord will restore your money. Lift up your hand right now. Do like this. Yes, I am my AB. And wherever that you are, as I decree and declare this morning, according to the book of Genesis 42 and verse 25, in case any family spirit has taken back your money, in case any neighboring spirit has taken your money, I pray and restore in your hands in the name of Jesus Christ. So, but if what do in some sika, what I assume will be your purse, what I assume will be your sika, what I assume will be your nepa, I pray, sir, bro, what tell one say, and I didn't come restore everything good, and be from our be away yesterday. Receive it back in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Receive it back in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Receive it back in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. On our June same sika. May restore the man with Jesus Christ of them. Your Jew Sika may restore the man with Jesus Christ of them. I restore your good things. I restore it back in the name of Jesus Christ. According to the book of Job, chapter 20 and verse 10, Bible said, his children shall seek to please the poor, and his son shall restore their goods. Your hand will be blessed. I restore your hand for you ever yesterday. Only baby are not canning all the names. So sad you may ye. Now, so one son, I say, ya, ever yes, you Christo demo. We don't send the fan on Saben Kumi, and you are Goma, yes, so much. We don't send them coming in the fame, and you are Goma, yes, so Christo Majum. As I know, Poway, I bring me decree, let me declare in the name of Jesus Christ, your hand will be fruitful. One sa ever sober, papa. Hello, yes, to Christo demo. One sa ever sober, papa. Hello, yes, to Christo demo. One san sa senya juma. So one sa sa juma biama. Ever press power, yes, to Christo demo. I restore it back to you in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, I restore it back to you in the name of Jesus Christ. According to the book of Psalm 51 and verse 12, Bible said, restore my salvation, O Lord Jesus. The Bible said, restore unto me the joy of thy salvation and uphold me with the free spirit. Restore my salvation. Give me a guarantee, Lord. Give somebody a guarantee. Have a covenant with these people. Send your David in power. But need to do one power here. David, you may cause your Father God. Give a joy of your salvation. Give a joy of your salvation. Restore the kingdom in your life, O Lord. Why in your name? Ready, Yanko Poma, salvation and toy and so. Yanea ma, and Yanum. Yanea ma, minum near Bushia for. Yananum near Offa Cinema. A ready Yanko Poya Serasa. Give a joy of salvation. Give a joy of salvation, Lord. Give a joy of salvation. May you ninja a young quadian home. May I come and preach your own quadia, said the Oyen de Biadano, according to the book of Proverbs chapter 6 and verse 31. Let the enemy restore sevenfold of my blessing. Bible said, but if he found, he shall restore sevenfold and shall give all the substance of his house. I pray. Say, spirit operate or not. Spirit operate our south. Spirit operate our east, and the spirit operate our west. Indeed, spirit operate our sorrow, and the spirit operate our assassin. So, some of our men, Nepa, Meneme Yere, Meneme Ma, Memame, Menana, Mabusia for Mufaya Nepa, Asafwami Womo, Mufaya Nepa, Watre Radia Samo, according to the book of Proverbs, chapter 6 and verse 31. So be restored seven times. Sevenfold. Restore everything back to us for yesterday. Restore our blessing, our favor, our blessing, our glory, our favor, our blessing in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Radin yang kopo mamun restore nyina amfa maye. Yesesa ye nipa nyina sevenfold. Yesesa ewo Yesu Kristo di mo. Ni nyina ye gye ade ewo Yesu Kristo di mo. Ye fa ye nipa, ye fa ye nsira, ye fa ye adom, ye fa ye nkoso, ye fa ye nimonyam. Ni nyina yesesa, ni nyina ye shinshim, menema busia, menema safo. Ye fa ye nipa nyina ewo Yesu Kristo di mo. Wa twa nansem se, when the enemy take it, Radin yang kopo wa sem se they will restore it. Or restore your riches. Or restore you in favor. Sevenfold. Say there was some echo. I don't know. Be an obedient Lord Jesus. What's up, call the book of Jeremiah chapter 30 and verse 17. Jeremiah chapter 30 and verse 17. Oh Lord Jesus. So obedient in our paper. No opponent for the Nessa Akan womb. Well, what dear no opponent for the Nessa Akan? Don't see any ye. One woman, Roy, I see him, Grandma. When I your friend, Wopa. And that day, Mr. Yesu Christo Dimo, we restore your womb. We are Fruno, we restore your womb. Our Yesu Dimo, I restore your womb in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. What we chant up on the foreign in Saka. Our Yesu Majamo. I restore it back. I restore it back. I restore it back. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mama tuni ye funumu. Oh no. Yeni ye kuta sasa fwano. Ebi se matura se. Wedi ase mado. Ani asasi sun kurim. Enti me jisa fwa. Adi fridi ofrem ye. Se u ye funumu ayatumu. I restore it back where Yesu Christo demo. The open your fra opa. Then I want you say. Then I want you done it. Yes, you want to be for ba. Receive it. And where Yesu Christo demo. 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 Receive it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I'll heal your stomach. I'll heal your stomach. I heal your stomach. I heal your stomach. We celebrate in Yankopom. Now here is sending a poem today. Head the mouth according to the book of Jeremiah 30 and verse 17. I restore your health in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, the book of Joel chapter 2 and verse 25. The Bible said, and I restore to you the years that a locust has eaten, and the canker worms and the caterpillars and the palm mounds, my great army, which I send among you. And I do yes way, as we decree and declare, to me be what Jim for Nepa so many years. They have fear to me, they have bosom to me. Baby, I'll continue. I suffer one more, I juma one more. But now, what is so? Who will come for me? No more foul, Sira. And then me jewadi ade mawa Yesu dimo. Me jewadi ade mawa Yesu dimo. Me jewadi ade mawa Yesu Kristo dimo. Yo bade fo ne fa afibi atwa mu. Insira ne ne pa bia na fa ye afibi atwa mu. He wa Yesu Kristo dimo. I restore it back in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I restore it back. He wa Yesu Kristo dimo. Jire wadi yankopon sam so bra me be wie. Bible not capture the book of Luke chapter 19 and verse 8. And Bible said, and Zacchaeus stood and said unto the Lord, behold, Lord, the half of my goods I give to the poor. And if I have taken anything from my man, any man, by false accusation, I restore him fourfold. Any spirit of Zacchaeus. Zacchaeus Biana was J tax any free war. I was Yesu Christo demo. No one for Quan Passo. I read your same tray and said, he will restore it fourfold. Jewish Shira, I was Yesu Christo demo. Jewish Shira back, I was Yesu Christo demo. Jewish Shira back, I was Yesu Christo demo. Jewish Shira back, I was Yesu Christo demo. Radin Yankopon, I hear Eddie Amount. Radia restore near man, I say, Ediamo. Efria na koi ye ni adoye ebedi wanim ne wachi wonkwana nyina. As I will decree and declare by the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, you and your brethren, won't ever see for you prosper. I speak life into your life. I speak life into your life. That everything will be restored. The good thing will be restored. The hidden thing will be restored.